Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a Nykaa sale haul. You know, there is a sale going on Nykaa and I cannot resist myself when there is a sale going on Nykaa. So bought lot of products, so I thought let's share it with you all. So without further any delay, let's get started. So actually I got a few things from skincare and rest of the products are makeup. So let's get started with no particular order. So first I got this L'Oreal Paris Lucent Magic Blush of Light Glow Palette. This is what it looks like. It comes in this packaging. This is a cardboard box packaging. Just for $8.50, I got it 20% off. So it is in the shade Fuchsia Flush. This glow palette is really awesome. It contains of three of the colors. And so packaging is awesome, guys. You know, L'Oreal know how to package their stuff. So packaging is really awesome for this. You know, there is a glass style sort of packaging is this, and then there is a normal packaging. It has a mirror and the blush. This is what the product this looks like. This is the awesome shade. It contains three colors. All are the Fuchsia family, and it also comes with this brush, and this brush is really nice. I really love this. Then I got two of the Lakme 9to5 eyeshadow palette. It's the eye color quartz. Sells for $600. It is in the shade Desert Rose. I have also used this palette before, and the pigmentation of these palettes are really awesome. And I really like this product. Product is really awesome. The color and all the shade are really awesome. And pigmentation is also nice, so I really like this. Then one more palette from the same range. This is the Silk Root. It retails for $550. And this is what the product looks like. I haven't used this product yet, but I'm planning to do eye look with this product. And if you wanna see eye look or makeup look using these eyeshadow, then comment below. I would love to do that. I bought lot of the eyeshadow palette in this haul. So then I got Maybelline newly launched Color Sensational Diamond eyeshadow palette. I reviewed this eye palette. If you wanna see, I will link it down below, then you can check that out. This one is in the shade Terminal Purple. It's retails for $575. And it also $575, and it is in the shade Topaz Gold. If you wanna see a detailed review on these eyeshadow, I have done this. You can go and check that out if you wanna see a detailed review. This is the Topaz Gold looks like. Topaz Gold eyeshadow is very much pigmented than the Terminal Purple. Terminal Purple pigmentation is not that much great. This is the Terminal Purple looks like. Although all the shades are gorgeous in the Terminal Purple, I really love all the shades, but one thing I bother about, that the pigmentation is a great product to invest. You know, if you are a beginner and really want to have a palette, so these eyeshadow are really good. Then I got one more eyeshadow palette. It's from Faces Glamon Color Perfect Eyeshadow. And it's in the shade, which shade is this? It is in the shade Captivate 01. It retails for $599, and also it is on the sale. And it also long wear eyeshadow as well. So this is the palette looks like. It comes like this, and you need to take off this plastic thingy. Then it comes with this brush and this all the. These are all the colors that you got in this palette. The color payoff is really good. You know, pigmentation is really nice. I'm really impressed with the pigmentation of this. I really love this. Next, I bought a newly Maybelline New York the Magnum Barbie mascara. This is the new one. This is how it looks like. and it retails for 399. I'm not going to open this because I am planning to do a review on it. If you wanna see review on it, then comment below. I would love to do that. Then I got L'Oreal Paris Kajal Magic Bowl. This is what the product is looks like. This is also a new one, and it retails for I guess 350. I got a L'Oreal Matte Magic All-in-One Matte Transforming Compact. So this is in the shade Golden Ivory G2. This is how it looks like. I heard so many good reviews about this, that's why I got this. And I also planning to do a review on it. So you know what to do. You have to subscribe to my channel so that you will be get notified when I upload a new video. So then I got few of the lip shade. I know I'm lipstick addict. I got 4 of the lip shade. First I got L'Oreal Infallible Lip Shade. This in the shade 737. This is the Persistence Plum. This shade is really awesome. I really love this shade. This is the plumish shade and I really love this. And this is the shade exactly that Aishwarya wore at Cannes Festival. This is the shade it looks like. I really love this Infallible range because they are creamy, and glossy, and also they last for a very long time. So I really love the packaging and the texture of these lipstick. This is the Persistence Plum looks on my hand. I really love this shade. Then I got one more L'Oreal Infallible lip shade. This is the from the same range, and this is the shade 741 Bold Beautix. And this is the more towards the brownish, plumish, you know, sort of the darkest shade of brown. It might not suit to all the Indian skin tones. If you have a skin tone like me, then it will suit you. This is the shade that it looks like. This one is the Bold Beautix. It also, I really love this shade as well. So next I got 2 of the Lakme lip shade. First one is this. This is the Lakme Absolute Gloss Addict. It's in the shade Desert Rose. And it retails for 800, but I got it at 50% off. This shade is really pretty. This is the sheer sort of the shade. And the Gloss Addict range is sheer lip shade, and I really love this shade. This is the rosish pinkish sort of the shade, and I'll swatch it for you guys. Ooh. It's so melt. And this is the swatch. This is the really pretty shade. And then I got one more last lip shade from the Lakme. It is the Lakme Absolute Lip Pout Matte. It's launched a way back, but I just got it now. It is the shade Victorian Rose. When I went for to have this lip shade, there is always, you know, out of stock, so I couldn't get at that time. So this is the retractable thingy, and this is the product actually looks like. This Victorian Rose shade is more towards the red shade, but pink undertone. I'll swatch it for you. It's the matte lip color. It's really beautiful color. I really love such sort of the colors. That's why I really wanted to from a very long time. If you want me to review on this lip pout as well, then you can comment below. I would obviously love to do that. Last thing that I got is from Skin Range, and this is the Kaya Skin Clinic Daily Use Sunscreen SPF 15. This is the product actually looks like. It comes with the pump dispenser, and it retails for $7.90, but I got it 50% off. So that's the pretty much about my haul video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have any video request or suggestion, you can comment below. I would love to do that. And you can also follow me on all my social media. I will link all my social media down below. You can go and check that out. And I will also link all my previous video in the description box. You can go and check that out. And if you want me to review on any of the products from this haul, you can comment below. I will also love to do that. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.